Right now, though, it's time to grab the books and the lunch bag. Thousands of Milwaukee students are heading back to school today.
Very exciting. WISN 12 News reporter Hillary Mintz is live near 86 and Good Hope. And Hillary, that's where some local leaders will be gathering this morning.
And Marianne, they're probably on their way here at Gilbert Stuart Elementary. They're getting set up behind me here. Just informed that class starts at 7:45, so we are getting closer to that first day back to school, a brand new year. And I just want to bring in MPS spokesman Tony Taliavia. Yes. Got that right.
Whew. Absolutely.
All right, so it's the first day back. What can we expect today?
Well, we're just happy to be here the first day of school for 151 of our schools. We've invited a lot of elected officials here, local officials, state officials, community leaders to ring the bell, literally handbells, walk around the neighborhood and really signal that start of the school year. So that's what's happening today, the beginning of the new school year.
That is such a unique tradition. I mean, you know, you don't see every day walking around ringing a bell, but it's something that Dr. Thornton likes to do.
It's symbolic and it really kind of marks that beginning of the school year. It's his favorite day. It's everyone's favorite day.
All right, so we have 80,000 students, you said, heading back to class today. So what can we expect for this new school year?
We have lots going on that's new this school year. We opened a new Montessori school on the southeast side to respond to demand and success in similar programs. We've given five schools room to grow because they're popular and successful. We're bringing a pre-college program. We're going to be beginning the planning to implement that, to put that in five schools tied with the College Board. So lots of exciting new things going on here, things that we believe will improve student achievement, which is critical.
Okay, Tony. Well, thank you for joining us again this morning. So again, around 7 a.m., Governor Walker is going to be here along with the state superintendent and MPS superintendent. They're going to all be here. And as we just talked about, they're going to be ringing the bell, ringing in this new school year. For now, we're live at 86 in Good Hope. Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News this morning.
All right, Hillary, thanks so much. And don't forget, as your kids head out this morning, snap a picture and share it with us. You can upload it to the ULocal page of WISN.com or email it to ULocal@WISN.com.